Hello, everyone. As we continue to adapt to the rapidly changing COVID-19 emergency conditions, I want to share with you a heartfelt message from Mayor Jones and the members of your City Council.
First of all, we hope you and your family members are healthy and safe. Just want to remind you to follow the CDC guidelines, stay at home when possible, maintain your 6-foot distances, and wash your hands for a good 20 seconds so we can end this virus.
Please respect your friends and neighbors. No one group is responsible for coronavirus. Don't stockpile or hoard items from the store that others may need. Please only buy what you and your family could use in the next week.
We want to thank you, our heroic healthcare worker who are on the front line fighting coronavirus. We also want to support local business. Buy takeout from local restaurants and buy in Garden Grove.
This is a difficult time for all of us. Have an elderly or sick person do their shopping and check on your neighbor. In time like this, we need to pull together. We will make it through this.
Let's have the battle with the coronavirus bring out the very best in us. Let's support our families, schools, and children that are learning from home right now. Let's check in with our local businesses to see how they can support you online or over the phone. And visit the city's new virtual online recreation page for programs and activities.
We want you to know there are processes in place to help those facing financial hardship due to COVID-19. The city will not be citing cars for street sweeping violations, and we are suspending water shutoffs due to non-payment. Hang in there. We can do this.
The safety and well-being of our residents, businesses, and visitors is our highest priority. We know many businesses are suffering. Our Economic Development Department is actively pursuing small business relief from the county, state, and federal levels. Thank you for doing your part.
Thank you, Mayor Jones and council members. I just want to add how proud I am of all of our city employees and partners in public service. In these times of tremendous uncertainty, they have stepped up in so many ways to keep our city safe and functioning under very difficult circumstances. Please visit ggcity.org/coronavirus for all the latest information. Be well and stay safe, Garden Grove.